Some of us have a tendency of accumulating all the bad fat on our thigh. It leaves us looking ugly, and the worst part is that none of those wonderful dresses fits in due to odd body shape of ours. There are fats which are poses greater challenges in front us, as it is hard to reduce them but easy to gain. So if you are one of those who have been facing it difficult to get rid of this stubborn thigh fats, then you can read on to know more about how you can tame this unruly fat of yours. Thigh fats are common in women, but if you are a great consumer of sugar, carbohydrates, trans fat, and alcohol, then you will get these big thighs in no time. Therefore, it becomes very important that you start doing cardio even before you think of toning your thighs. So, if you are interested in losing those extra fats from all the wrong places, then it is very important that you engage yourself in some rigorous workout. You can try different styles of working out, like swimming, running, or some elliptical training. You have to really commit towards the workout if you want to get real benefits from it, and not only that, you need to chalk out session-wise workout. You have to give in at least 4-6 sessions of 45 minutes each week. You have to give up on your favorite food and drinks if you want to lose those fats on your thighs apart from hitting the gym regularly. Another thing that you must check in with your doctor before you start your workouts, as it is very important that your heart condition is okay, then you must not have any problems with knees, hypertension, or for that matter diabetes. When you are done with your checking and the doctor has given a thumbs up about your health condition, then we can go ahead with these exercises. Leg lift and hold. While lying on your back, you have to lift your legs a hand length over the ground while keeping the knees and ankles held together. You have to hold and lift it together, but now you have to increase the length. When you hold back, count back from 8 to 0 to complete one set, and likewise you will have to complete 8 sets, but on the first day you can start with 6 and then gradually increase your sets when you feel comfortable. Stationary lunges. You need to stand straight and then bend your knees. Now step ahead and lean forward to take all your weight onto your front leg, letting your back leg relax. Stay in this position for a while and then do the same with other leg. This is one set, but you have to do 6 of them daily. In order to start off this exercise, do 3 sets daily, and when you are used to it, increase the number of sets each day until it reaches 6. Stationary lunges. You need to stand straight and then bend your knees. Now step ahead and lean forward to take all your weight onto your front leg, letting your back leg relax. Stay in this position for a while and then do the same with other leg. This is one set, but you have to do 6 of them daily. In order to start off this exercise, do 3 sets daily, and when you are used to it, increase the number of sets each day until it reaches 6. Walking lunges. Follow the moves that you were making in stationary lunges, but the only difference here is that you do not stand or hold position. Instead, you have to walk and bend from waist, lunging one of the leg forward and then moving on to the next leg. You can start doing this with 5 minutes and then move on to 20 minutes.